EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports is in the game.
Madden NFL 2004.
Fans are anticipating the game, which is coming to you live from San Francisco. Another week of football is in the books, so thanks for joining us this evening for what looks to be a great matchup between two solid teams as the Lions square off against the 49ers. Al Michaels and John Madden here to broadcast this one, brought to you by EA Sports, the company that defines football.
You talk about a quarterback who can lead his team to victory. This guy has all the tools you look for. Great arm, pocket presence, and the ability to hit a receiver anywhere in the field. There's not too many like this guy, and we could see him put up big numbers in this one.
The 49ers have some good receivers, too, and it's a big reason for his success passing. Now, this is his favorite target, and when you see what he can do with a football in his hands, it's easy to understand why. The coaches have told us that they wanted to get him some catches early in the game, so we'll have to see if they stick to that game plan.
Wow, those guys got to be careful not to get all tired out doing that. You got to save some of that intensity and energy for the game.
The teams have taken the field. We're ready for the kickoff. Let's go to the field. Chandler will be kicking off. Nice distance. From the 10-yard line. The Lions will start this drive from the 27-yard line. Anderson is out at wideout for our game today. He was limping in practice, and it's obvious his foot will keep him out for another week or two. Under pressure with the pass. And the catch is made. And it'll be second and less than two following that pass for decent yardage.
I'll tell you, when you've got second and short, you can call just about anything and everything. Because if you don't get it on this play, you can always go back out there on third, and you'll still only need a yard or two for the first down.
Get in there, Lon. Get the ball.
Tosses it right. So they'll lose yardage on that tackle by Peterson. And that's a loss of two. Field. They move the sticks with that completion.
I'll tell you, he put that one right on the money. They're just out there playing a little pitch and catch.
Get at him, D. Bust his grill, D. Come on, D up. Ain't nothing.
Using motion.
Here come the heat.
Moving right. Carries the ball for 3, maybe 4 yards. Second and 6. Ball on the 41-yard line. They line up in the I formation. Dropping back. Gets the pass off. On the money. Blitz almost got to him there, John.
You don't always have to get to the quarterback when you blitz effectively. Football's about rhythm and timing. Bringing extra guys that makes him throw the ball before he wants to can upset that timing.
Harrington sets up. Pressure coming. Looking for the deep pass down the right side. He had trouble bringing that one.
And that's really frustrating for a guy when he knows he could have kept the drive going, but he just couldn't hang on to the pass.
Hansen comes out, hoping to put points on the scoreboard for the first time. And it's up. He didn't get all of it, and the kick falls short. Jeff Garcia. On paper here, John, a mismatch today. One of the top quarterbacks in the league, taking on a very leaky pass defense.
Yeah, they sure are, Alan. I think mainly due to a lack of pass rush. These linebackers need to start blitzing a little more, I think, especially from the weak side, if they want to get there and disrupt this quarterback's timing.
Hurst did a nice job on that run.
If the defense keeps giving up runs like that for first downs, they'll have to make some adjustments to slow this guy down.
They'll go from the I formation. To the air on first down. Closing in. Great play in the backfield by Forchet. Good coverage downfield. The quarterback nowhere to go.
And it's never good to take a sack, but when there's nothing open downfield, you just can't throw it up there.
Now they're looking at second and long after the sack. Split back this time. Drops back. Pressure. Rolling. Garcia dumped that pass out to his receiver.
Yeah, he just looked up and the pass was right there. Those are the kind of passes your receivers love.
Third and four. Ball on the 41-yard line. Detroit comes out in their nickel package with the throw right to him. That little dump off will move the chains.
I'll tell you, this guy is known as one of the most accurate quarterbacks around. And part of that is because he makes a lot of passes like these. They're almost like long handoffs.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Stiff arm there. That's a 3-yard gain. Second and seven coming up here. And this is the sixth play of this drive. Dropping back under pressure. Gets the pass off. Incomplete pass. That pass was right there, but he was unable to hang on.
You got so much stuff going on out there. You got to get off the line. You got to run a good route. You have to read the defense. You got to get open. But the most important thing you do after all that is you have to catch the ball.
Pressure coming.
Right here is how he can hurt you. They get him in a third down situation. But if they can give him a lane to run through, he's going to take it. And right there, he takes it for a big first down.
Here come the heat.
Set. Man in motion.
Strong left.
Hand it off. Just about 7 yards on that carry.
Mad dog over. That's all you.
Hand it off again. He's inside the 10. Good job up front as the line springs the back for the first down.
The thing that happened there was the offensive line did a heck of a job of blocking that blitz. And that allowed the back to get through the line and into the secondary.
So it's first and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Hit him low. D up.
First goal.
Dropping back. Gets the pass off. And he stopped at the 2. 4-yard gain on the play. The backs are lined up in an eye. At the end of the first quarter, we're all even. San Francisco, 0. Detroit, 0. And we're ready to start the second quarter. Second down, goal to go. 2 yards to the goal line. He's off to the tailback. Touchdown, 49ers. Great rushing touchdown there.
He tucked that ball away, lowered his head, and boom, end zone.
They'll get set for the extra point. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. The whole offense got into a nice rhythm to put together that long drive for a touchdown.
Anytime you can keep the defense on the field for that many plays and keep the chains moving, you're doing something right. Not only do you put points on the board, you also wear down that defense.
The kickoff team lines up. Good distance. From the 5-yard line. Detroit takes over, trailing by a touchdown. Only one man back. The Lions using motion. Aimed it off to the back. Picks up 5. Dropping back. Closing in. Slings it out to the left. This pass is incomplete. In these conditions, the rain clearly a big factor.
The quarterback has to make sure that he has a good grip on the ball before he lets it go. When it's raining like this, it's not unusual to see a few more bad snaps, fumbles, incompletions, and stuff like that out there.
Drops back, pressure, he loses it. It's scooped up. The defense comes up with a fumble and a touchdown.
Watch this here. He comes from his linebacker position. Not only puts a big hit on the quarterback, he knocks the ball out of there and causes a turnover.
Chandler comes in to attempt the point after. And it's on its way, and he picks on the extra point. Here's the kickoff team. Short kick. He didn't get much of that one. From the 11. Detroit needs 2 scores to get back into this one. First and 10.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Set.
Stewart. Stewart
couldn't pick up any blocking on that play.
The defense is always very aggressive when defending the run. They're extremely disciplined, and they get off their blocks very quickly. Makes it tough to find openings when you're running the ball.
Under pressure, throwing, incomplete. That short pass incomplete brings up a third down play. The backs are lined up in an eye. Harrington gets set. Pressure coming. Steps up into the pocket. The pass falls incomplete. This defense, John, knows how to create a lot of pressure.
Yeah, it wasn't a sack. But what it did was make the quarterback adjust his throw, and it messed up his rhythm.
So they'll line up to punt after going 3-and-out. Here's the kick. He signals for a fair catch. They were able to move the ball very effectively on that last drive, particularly on the ground, and came away with a touchdown. Let's see if they have similar success this time. First and 10. Ball on their own 38. Throwing on first down. Closing in, gets rid of it. Right to him. He really ate up the coverage on that play, John.
That receiver makes all of his receptions look easy.
They line up in the I formation.
Set.
Garcia
sends a man in
Let's
motion.
Bulldog under.
Drops back. Pressure with the pass. Right on target.
The 30.
Into the open field.
The 10.
Touchdown, 49ers. That's a huge play by the quarterback.
The quarterback made the right read on that one, leading to a long pass reception that put some points on the board.
So they're trying to tack on the extra point. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. Another drive, John, that results in a touchdown. And this game is quickly getting out of hand.
This defense has a solid core of players. They just don't seem to be playing very well in this one. Still have to go, and maybe they can turn things around. They have to find a way to swing the momentum in their favor.
And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. Nice kick and returnable. From the 7-yard line. The offense takes over after they were 3-and-out on their last possession. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 22. First down. Rowing. Off target. Oh, he makes the catch anyway. That'll move the chains, John.
Yeah, when you put together a great pass with a heck of a catch, that's exactly what you're going to get.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. They'll pass on first down. Fires it over the middle. Incomplete. Incomplete that time, John.
Throwing in these types of conditions could be very difficult. A lot of the time, you see the ball slip out of the quarterback's hand a little, and that could lead to incompletions or interceptions. So you got to take a little more time when you drop back to pass.
Man in motion. Dropping back, stepping up with the throw. He Bronson stops him at the 42-yard line. He catches a floater for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes that are sure first downs.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on the 42-yard line. Pass play here on first down. Steps up and throws it. Thrown behind but caught. He did a nice job bringing that one in.
Yeah, either that or it just got thrown in there so hard it stuck.
They come out of the nickel. With the pass, he hits his receiver. That's three times on this drive they've been able to pick up a first down.
Yeah, and the thing is, they'll be doing more than just picking up first downs if this success continues. They're going to be picking up some points.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Sixth play of this drive. With the throw, stretching out and catches it. He didn't think about anything except making that catch.
That guy just showed complete concentration making that catch.
The offense lines up with split backs behind the quarterback.
Maggie Bull, bust his grill, Keith.
Lose it. 94.
Harrington sets up. Under pressure, throws it. This one falls incomplete. The quarterback thought he had that one.
You got to deliver the ball out there quickly. But it has to be catchable. You got to use some touch. The quarterback will be better off taking a sack here than throwing it away, because he doesn't want the clock to stop if they don't get the first. So if no one's there, he should just tuck the ball and slide when he has to.
Steps up into the pocket, gets the pass off. Incomplete pass.
Have a look at this big defensive lineman. He couldn't get to the quarterback, so he got his hands up and he knocked it down.
A field goal here would at least give them a little momentum going into the second half. Jason Hansen comes in to attempt what will be a 44-yard field goal. And here's the kick. No, it's a fake. So in an effort to keep the drive alive and pick up some points, they go for it, and the plan backfires.
Yeah, and to gamble so early in a game can really set your team back if you can't convert. One thing they want to avoid is turning it over and setting up the other guys with a chance to get some points.
Pass play here on first down. Rolling. Pass ball's incomplete. He came free on that play, but he couldn't make the catch.
He did a nice job of getting in position and giving the quarterback a good target. He just couldn't get it under control.
I'm sure they'll be going to the air as long as they have the ball.
Set.
Drops back. Pressure coming. With the throw, he finds his man. No problem picking up the first.
Yeah, you know, we're talking about putting a ball on a guy. The quarterback put that ball on the receiver perfectly.
They'd like to add a few more points to this lead, but we'll need to do a good job with clock management. First and 10. Ball on their own 42.
Got all you got?
The backs are lined up in an eye. With the pass, perfect pass. Big time play by Owens.
You talk about making it look easy out there. He caught that and he made it look very easy. Being in range like this, they probably want to conserve some time so they can get a score. They don't want to let the other guys have much time to do anything.
Going to the left. Lost about 2 yards.
This defense has to be ready for run, because they're in a spot where the offense can call just about anything with this much time left.
San Francisco calls a timeout. That's their first. Second and long coming up here. Busses it out to the right. And he stopped at the 33-yard line. Just about 2 yards on the run by the halfback.
They might just clear some place for their back and swing it out to him and see if he can make something happen.
The Lions expecting pass as they line up with 7 defensive backs.
They got nothing. Yes,
Garcia
sends a man in motion. Closing in, throws it. Going behind, he caught. And again, it's first and 10.
Hey, they're getting a good push up front. And the receivers are getting open. They're making a catch. That's what you have to do to get in the end zone.
It's first and goal. Ball on the 9-yard line. First, blown setback. Pressure gets the pass off. He has room. Touchdown, San Francisco. San Francisco calls a timeout. They have none left. Chandler comes in for the extra point. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. Here's the kickoff team. Nice kick. Plenty of distance. From the 8. The 30. The Lions will start this drive from the 35.
They'll probably be playing a soft zone cover, so he should have options underneath if they go with the pass.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Rodgers in motion. They'll pass on first down. Guns it to the right side. Knocked down.
Look at the big old defensive lineman. He does a heck of a job of getting in the passing lane and knocking down the pass. One thing you don't want to do when trying to get a late scoring drive is turn the ball over. They're already behind as it is, and they can't afford to be down anymore. So it's all about smart decisions by the offense.
Good play in the backfield. Jamie Windhorn now has 2 sacks in the game.
The quarterback's going to want to talk to these guys and find out why they can't keep them blocked.
It's now 3rd and long after the sack. The end of the 2nd quarter with the score, San Francisco 28, Detroit 0. Let's take a look at our halftime stats. Hanson in to kick this one off. And this one's a short kickoff. From the 10-yard line. Breaks the tackle. Gets a work.
The most important thing to do now is to protect the football. You got a good lead, and you don't want to throw it away by making any costly mistakes.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Coming with the throw. Beasley is the recipient on that one, his third reception of the game. Second and eight coming up here.
Garcia
gets set. The 49ers using motion. Closing in, gets rid of it. He's running solid routes and making catches, and that one is his fourth of the day. Melissa, anything new from the sideline?
Thanks, Al. The Lions coach knows that if his team is going to pull out a win, his defense will have to improve dramatically. He thinks that they've made the proper adjustments, so we should see a better effort from them here in the second half. Al?
Thanks for that report, Melissa. Looks like he just made it past the marker. The 49ers using motion. Looking to run it here. Big opening. The 40. The 30. He's finally brought down at the 22-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. It's first and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Get in there, Lon. Hit him low.
First, in the backfield.
Wilson,
the man in motion. Again with the carry.
He keeps pounding away in the ground, and he closes in on 100 yards.
Get set, using motion. So the quarterback keeper is the call, and the defense sniffed it out perfectly. Only one man in the backfield. Pressure with the throw. The pass ball's incomplete. The cornerback makes a huge play, tipping away the pass attempt.
The quarterback has to do a better job deciding where he wants to go with the ball. If the play isn't there for you, you got to throw it away, or maybe pull it down and run with it. You just can't stand in there and try and force it into coverage like that.
Chandler heads out to try this field goal. And it's up. The kick sails through. It's good. The 49ers continue to increase their lead. The kickoff team lines up. Short kickoff. From the 10-yard line. Breaks free of the defender. The Lions have their work cut out for them as they take over at the 30. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 30. Only one man back. Stop at the 38-yard line, and that's a gain of about 8. The 49ers come out in a nickel package.
Cowboy, come on, key up.
With the pass, this one falls incomplete. It looked like he'd come up with it, but he just couldn't get it under control.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern, but he had the ball bounce right off his fingertip.
Third and maybe 2. Ball on their own 38. it off to the back. Stewart covered some good ground there.
Hey, nice job up front, holding their block and allowing him to get a good run for a first down.
They line up in the I formation. Stewart. A yard, maybe two on the carry. About 8 yards.
Let's go, come on. 94.
They come out of the nickel. Dropping back. Under pressure, he goes to the left side. The incomplete pass brings up third down. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Pressure coming, slings it out left side, and he makes the grab. Schrader is doing a good job finding the open area in the coverage, and that's his third catch. Jet will do his best to get this one inside their five. Here's the punt. From the 15, the 30, the 40. He's on the run, into the open, and this could be six. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, 49ers. It didn't take long for him to find that seam and then take it all the way.
I tell you, when you can get points from your special teams like that, it makes your team a bigger threat because it's one more way to break a game open.
Chandler comes in to attempt the point after. And it's on its way, and he picks on the extra point. That score coming on just one play, and the offense didn't even have to come onto the field.
Returning kicks and punts is a fielding. First, you got to get under the kick, make sure you have it secured, then you need to quickly decide where you're going to go with it.
Kickoff team lines up. Good distance. From the 9 yard line. The 30. The Lions will start the drive from the 31 yard line. They'll go from the I formation. Harrington gets set. Man in motion. Going to the right. Fumble. That ball just squirted right out of his hands.
He never had a good handle on that thing. A lot of guys will wear gloves to help him hold on to the ball. But even if you do, you still got to wrap it up and protect it. Or you're going to see a lot of balls popping out like that.
The pass off, and it's caught. Right on the mark there to move the chains.
And the thing is, the secondary looked a little on their heels on that one. They just couldn't converge on the ball in time, and now they get a whole new set of down.
First 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Take him out!
Schrader, the motion man.
They got nothing!
The tackle. The Lions. Ball on it. You have to wrap the ball up with two hands in games like these.
Yeah, you got to be extra careful. If the ball is wet and you have it hanging out there, the defenders are going to try and punch it out of there every time.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the 49ers ahead of the Lions 38-0. And we'll start the fourth quarter. It's second down and five to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Out of the gun, Harrington sends a man in motion. Dropping back, crosses it right. Incomplete. Good job getting there, but he couldn't bring it in for the catch.
He was there, and the quarterback found him with a ball. He just bounced off his hands.
The Lions line up in the shotgun.
Get at him, D.
Set.
Eagle left.
Rosen picked off into the open field. Sheds the tackle. He's all alone, and this should be a touchdown. Touchdown, San Francisco. The defender was all over that one.
He just stepped in front of that one. Saw his opportunity, and boom, he took it.
The kicker lines up for the point after. The kick is up. The point after is good. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. Good kick, should be returnable. From the 9. That interception brought their last drive to a sudden halt. After collecting themselves on the sidelines, let's see what happens here. Receives the handoff. Again, they go with a run.
And now that brings up a passing situation. When you're down like this, you need that first down.
Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on their own 30. Closing in, tossing it over the middle. Not much touch on that pass.
He may have tried to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
San Francisco comes out in their nickel package.
Cowboy!
Drops back, pressure with the pass. Incomplete pass. Pretty good pass, but that's incomplete.
Yeah, if you drop those third down passes, you're going to have a lonely flight home.
This punt will be his third. Here's the kick. He's waving for the fair catch.
That's a good job of getting downfield by the cover team to force the fair catch.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 26.
Ain't nothing.
First is the deep back.
Garcia
sends a man in motion. It's the toss to the left. A lot of room to work with. Hurst is closing in on 100 yards rushing. Hurst couldn't find any room on that one.
They really hustle on the defensive side of the ball. They're very good at clogging up the line, limiting the number of holes and cutback lanes that the back has to choose from.
And he picks up just enough to convert. Nice job picking up enough to convert for the first down.
Thank you.
First and 10. Ball on their own 40.
Come on, D up.
The quarterback lines up with two backs ball behind him. Under pressure, throws it. Picked off. It's intercepted. The offensive line couldn't do the job, and the pressure forced him to make a bad throw into coverage.
That's exactly what happened out there. He felt the rush coming, and he was coming so fast that he threw it up for grabs, and he paid for it. I'm sure that he wished he had that one back as soon as he let it go.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception.
Stay, guys. Get in there.
Stewart lines up behind his fullback in the eye. They'll pass on first down. Gets the pass off, breaking free. The 10-5, touchdown, Detroit. So here's how each team has done protecting the ball, or lack thereof, perhaps. Hansen comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The point after is good. The Lions still find themselves in a very deep hole.
This game has pretty much been decided. They can even bring in the backups if they want.
Well, they wasted no time in scoring on that drive, and I think the defense has to be wondering what went wrong and what they'll do to avoid it happening again.
Yeah, that was lightning execution. They saw a crucial mismatch, and they exploited it without mercy. That's exactly what the offensive coordinator likes to see out of this offense.
Onside kick. San Francisco has their last drive ended with a pick, and the offense right now ready to call their first play on this drive. Beasley, big opening. Beasley with a nice run and picks up the first down.
And it was well executed. They hit their blocks and the back found the right hole to get down the field and pick up a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Two hands in games like these.
Yeah, you got to be extra careful. If the ball is wet and you have it hanging out there, the defenders are going to try to punch it out of there every time.
Here comes the heat.
And we've reached the 2-minute mark. They're within striking distance here.
Yup. Come on, partner.
Hand off to the tailback. Earth picks up just enough to convert. The defender may have grabbed that face mask while hauling him down.
The defender almost pulled his helmet right off.
This one is just about in the books. First and 10.
Folk, all right. Bust his grill. Bulldogs.
Beasley didn't get any help from his offensive line.
It was just about impossible to run when you have guys in the backfield just as soon as you snap the ball.
Set.
Man in motion.
Get at him. Hut.
Hut. And he'll get the call.
Here's an opening.
Touchdown, 49ers.
So they get him on the ground.
Yeah, he knew where he wanted to go, and he got there.
And that's his second rushing touchdown of the game. They'll get set for the extra point. The kick is up, and he kicks on the extra point. Here's the kickoff team. They'll return this one. From the 5-yard line. The Lions face an uphill battle as they begin this drive at the 22. The defense is trying to force a turnover, which would put an end to this game right now. The Lions line up in the shotgun.
Give it all you got. Let's go. Come on. Set.
To the air on first down. Incomplete. He couldn't bring that pass in.
Maybe he heard footsteps. The defense should focus on keeping the receiver from getting to the sideline. Because as soon as he catches a ball, that's where he's going to want to go with it.
Stay after him. Set. Bust his grill.
Goes with a short pass to the right side. Lost about a yard.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Drops back. Looking for a receiver. Throwing. The pass falls incomplete. That incomplete pass will bring up fourth down. They'll punt it here with the game out of reach. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. Here's the punt. And he signals for the fair catch. The offense is back on the field after that last touchdown drive. Let's see if they try to move the ball on the ground again. First and 10. Ball on their own 41.
Set.
First and 10.
It's the call. Here's an opening. Garcia sets up.
Give it all you got. Hut. 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 Hut.
Earth. Breaking through.
Yeah, that back is really tearing things up down there. That'll wrap this one up, and the final score is San Francisco 52, Detroit 7. This concludes another EA Sports presentation. For John Madden and Melissa Stark, this is Al Michaels saying so long.